Like I've said before, jiu-jitsu is about the transitions between techniques, not necessarily the techniques themselves. So, I open TJ's guard in a very traditional manner, push back, twist my hips at the end, drop this leg to the ground, doing the leg underpass, okay? I'm coming into position, make sure you raise his hips up, okay, create pressure, and then I wrap his arm right here. He's pressing against my neck, let it go by, come into the Kimura position, switch my hip, and then let's finish the arm lock.